Okay, it's Lady Plants-a-Lot again, and I'm in my favorite part of the store, the damn laundry detergent aisle. I guess y'all figured it out by now. I have a thing with the laundry soap. So here goes Purex, $6.49, buy one, get one free. So we got a choice. We got this size, which is 128 full ounces. I'm gonna tell y'all how to hack that in a minute. So you buy one of those and you'll buy another flavor, but there's nothing there. So we can go and we can buy these. We can buy two of those. 75 and 75 makes 150. So you would actually be better off to buy four singles of these, and it would be $6.49. So $6.49, right? And then buy one and get one free. So that is what you would do, because that's actually a little bit shy. It's 120 ounces. So what you would do is you would go over to the aisle with your alcohol, the green alcohol, the Epsom salt, things like that, and get that peroxide in the brown bottle and add that into this or into that, and that would make it that. Because it says Clorox 2 Plus, it's just oxygen. It's just oxygenated. This is all that is oxygenated, which is hydrogen peroxide. So all the oxys up there, don't worry about that little boy walked by. All the oxygen up there, and these are small, so don't fall for that. All the ones that say oxy, with stain removal, it's just peroxide in there. That's all you have to put in there, and that's all you have to do. It's nothing earth-shattering, groundbreaking, anything like that. I would, since we're having this global pandemic thing going on, I would be buying laundry detergent. I don't have to buy laundry detergent because I have laundry detergent. I got about 20 some odd laundry detergents at my house. I have those, I have these, I have those, and I have the regulars. It doesn't matter because I'm always stocked. So what would I do? This is currency. I just want y'all to know that this is currency. So the people in my neighborhood that are gonna need stuff and that didn't plan, they're gonna need stuff like this, because you see, nobody is thinking about, not too many people are thinking about these things. And then the people who are thinking about bleach, they're not thinking about it the right way. Bleach has a shelf life. That's why every time you see me come here, the stuff I see is on sale, because it has a shelf life. Bleach has a shelf life. If you buy the bleach that is crystallized or powdered, that doesn't have a shelf life. Is it up there? It doesn't have a shelf life, so it'll stay. But this bleach, it's only like 3% active anyway. It loses its kick, and it's not gonna do what you need it to do. So let's see, what else? Laundry detergent, and what else? Look at this. Everybody's got the look at this. The grocery, the wipes. So you're telling me people don't know how to get a paper towel, a roll of paper towel, put it in a bottle, start it, and put some alcohol in it. That's ridiculous. Okay, so more laundry detergent. Good boy. Can you leave me alone? Talk about some damn cookies. Leave me alone. Dime them past, man. So here is a coupon. Check this out. Let's see. It says 1-11-20. Why would anybody even put this stuff here? Well, it would be slapped. So here is, let's see, $2.99 for the Ajax. I like the Ajax. You can always add hydrogen peroxide to your soap, and you have now made it a little bit, you've oxygenated it, and it helps. Okay, so you don't have to buy the one that's got oxy on it already. You could do it yourself. Works the same. Save you a minute. Let's see what else we got in here. Everybody looks like shaving cream cleans stuff too, like around your toilet. Like if you have little boys around your toilet, shaving cream will get whatever it is down there, it'll get it up. Shaving cream also gets out ring around the collar. I know y'all didn't know that, but see, this is my job in life, to know stuff. This is what happens when you're somebody's wife and you're real good at it. Oh goodness, let's see, what else we got? So here's all the soap, and people, let's see, soap. What's the deal? Nobody wants to buy the soap? What are you gonna buy? You need to stay with me. Mouthwash. The Listerine, the brown nasty Listerine, that is a antiseptic. So you're outside, something bites you, you skin your toe, you this or that, there you go. That's what you put on it. Any of these would work, but that one will work. And then you're gonna spray yourself with the new skin, and you'll be fine. No need to be tripping and carrying on. Armageddon is not coming. Gonna be all right. Everybody's gonna be okay. These are also good in laundry. They'll bubble whatever you got going on. They'll bubble it right out. It's a sodium bicarbonate, and I feel like it's citric acid. Let's check. Sodium bicarbonate and citric acid. See, that's what happens. So these make bath bombs too. If you're one of those type of people like I am, you just know the chemicals and everything. So anyway, that's all I wanted to show you guys. Good toothbrushes are usually the toothbrushes that are on sale, and you should buy them. This is my favorite toothbrush right now. It's got a AAA battery in there, and this moves all around and everything. It feels just like that too. So you can get one of those. Not really sure what this charcoal thing going on deal is, but all these are really good for your teeth. They move around and helps get the tartar and all that stuff off of there. And that's this is too, but it's a soft $6.49. That's a really good deal. Now, if you have bucks built up, if you have bucks built up with your Winn-Dixie rewards and stuff like that, you can get one of these. Like I have 22 bucks, and I could get basically one of those for $2. Don't need it, but I could. The plaque erasers, could get some of those, but I don't need it. So, what else we got over here? I find all these hair products atrocious. They make me itch, so I don't get them. But I wanted to, yeah, they don't have it. So that's all I wanted to say. That's Lady Plant signing off. See y'all later.